International Trade Fair for Animal Production, Animal Tech, which took place in May at the Brno Trade Fair grounds, has been a leader in its field since its inception. Other exhibition events took place at the same time, including the National Show of Livestock and the National Gamekeeping Show. The modern pavilions of the Brno Trade Fair grounds filled up with several hundred exhibitors and 40,000 visitors. There were over 1,000 farm animals on show. The importance of the event was underlined by the presence of the government delegation, led by the Prime Minister, the Minister of Agriculture, and a number of foreign guests. Those with a prominent position in the field could not be missing from such an event, and Christian Hansen was one of those firms, who we will now introduce you to. Christian Hansen's corner stand in the company colours was not only a distinctive point in Pavilion P, but also sent a message that it was an important and unmissable player. One of the high points of the trade fair was the announcement of the prestigious nominations and awards as part of the competition for the best exhibits, the Animal Tech and Smart Farming gold medals. And it was here that Christian Hansen was awarded the gold medal for the exhibit Silo Solve FC. The gold medal has been awarded for Silo Solve FC, produced and exhibited by Christian Hansen, Czech Republic. Could Mrs. Michaela Hobíková, Senior Business Manager for Central Europe and the Balkans, come and collect the award? The preparation Silo Solve FC increases the aerobic stability of the silage by suppressing the development of yeasts and molds. The preparation Silo Solve FC increases the aerobic stability of the silage, thus suppressing the development of yeasts and molds. This significantly reduces the loss of dry matter, thus preserving the nutritional value of the feed. Because of the quick fermentation and reduction in the pH value, the silage which has been treated with the preparation can be used as feed in 7 days. These advantages are possible especially due to the unique bacterial composition of the preparation.
My name is Michaela Hobíková and I work as a senior business manager for Central Europe and the Balkans for the company Christian Hansen. Christian Hansen is a Danish company founded in 1874. We celebrated the 145th anniversary this year. We currently have around 3,000 employees spread over roughly 130 countries with around 40 branches. The company is not only involved in preparations for feeding farm animals, but especially producing cultures for the food industry. These cultures are for cheeses, yogurts and meat products. There are also colouring for drinks, confectionery and such like. Christian Hansen has a subsidiary in the Czech Republic, which produces silage inoculants and probiotics for most of the world, except America, which has its own production in the United States. The products are produced in the South Moravian subsidiary in the village of Starovice, not far from Hustopeče u Brna. The award-winning preparation Silo Solve FC is for silage. It's a silage additive which combines two strains, the bacterial strain Lactococcus lactis, labeled O224, and Lactobacillus buchneri. One of the main benefits is the extremely quick fermentation and with it the fast reduction in the pH value. This means the fermentation takes place over a short period. period, and breeders can begin using the silage for feed after only 7 days. This combination also facilitates extended aerobic stability. This means that once the silage bunker is opened, it doesn't heat up so quickly, and so the feed benefits from an extended aerobic stability of several days. This is naturally an advantage for cows, since it is received better and the feed is not separated. This preparation can be used to treat silage from all types of crops, including alfalfa, clover, a combination of crops, various mixes, and also maize. If silage is untreated, there can be up to 25% of losses. This is reduced to just 5% once treated with the Silo Soft FC preparation, which is a large difference and a lot of money for breeders. We congratulate the company Christian Hansen on receiving the prestigious award, and we wish them much success in business in the future.